Oamaru, New Zealand, the best things to do. Oamaru, New Zealand, this northern Otago town, has a lot to offer those visiting for a few days or just passing through. I found four great things to do in Oamaru. Stay watching to find out what they are. So you're going to Oamaru and you want to know what to do and see. In this video, I will give you four great ideas to start you off. My fourth thing to do in Oamaru is probably the most interesting and exciting. So my pick for four great things to do in Oamaru, not necessarily in any particular order. First is to scroll down the main street, Thames Street, to take in the awe-inspiring architecture of this small town, which was established in the 1860s. By the 1880s, Oamaru was home to some impressive buildings, built from the now famous Oamaru white stone. Most of these buildings still exist and have been rejuvenated to their former glory. The Opera House, which lights up at night. Banks, hotels, the courthouse, and now bars and restaurants. Unfortunately, the Basilica needs some work on the outside, but the inside is spectacular. I really liked the 3D murals on the walls. Second on the list is to walk through the Victorian precinct and wander in and out of the old, still functioning stores, galleries, cafes, etc. At times, usually the weekends, the store owners will dress up in period costume to add that touch of authenticity. Ride on the vintage train, which is run by enthusiastic volunteers. Have a beer tasting at Oamaru's Scots Brewery, followed by a whiskey tasting of some of New Zealand's finest whiskies. Have morning or afternoon tea at the Steampunk Cafe down by the wharf area, where there is an awesome playground for the children. Now, third on the list is to visit the blue penguin colony in the evening and watch those little critters come home after a long day's fishing in the ocean. The guides are very informative. Unfortunately, I was not allowed to film this evening, so can't show you what it was like. However, I can tell you that it is a great experience and I highly recommend it. I also recommend booking especially for the premium seating, which gets you that little bit closer to the penguins. This colony is very active and they have provided a lot of shelter to care for these very small blue penguins. There is also a cormorant or shag colony that hangs out on the old wharf that is right by the blue penguin colony. Steampunk HQ. Wow, this is a highlight of our trip. Nature is exciting and intriguing, but there is nothing like a bit of ingenuity and different forms of art. I once had a travel director describe it as industrial art. That sums it up to a T. Now be sure to check out the special light display in the portal. A surreal experience. Now there's a lot more I could tell you about the steampunk, but I think the videos show you the essence of the place. They do have a great gift shop and for a few extra dollars, they have an area where you can dress up in steampunk clothing and pose to your heart's content. Well, here we are at the Steampunk Museum here in Oamaru. We've had a great time having a look around here, and I think it really has got to be one of those must-dos that you do here. Look, you can dress up in the steampunk gear and do the whole bit. There's some amazing exhibits in here, and a particular light show that just absolutely blows your mind away. So make sure, Oamaru Steampunk Museum, you must do. Also, you could quite easily spend an hour or two here with all sorts of nooks and crannies to explore. These artists have used ordinary items to produce a wide range of weird and wonderful works. If this is the only thing you do in Oamaru, you will not be disappointed. This is an awesome little town on the east coast of the South Island of New Zealand. So is a visit on your horizon? Then tell me in the comments section below. If you like this video and have found it helpful, please click the thumbs up button, share it with a friend, and leave me a comment. I really enjoy making these types of videos, helping you to make more informed choices to better maximize your time here in New Zealand. Make sure you keep up with these videos by subscribing to my channel and ringing the bell to be notified of the latest additions to my channel. Thank you for watching. Safe and happy travels. Click this card for other things to see and do in New Zealand. Click this card for other great videos.